In a world where the only thing that really seems to matter is the sound